can't turn my back on people in need. Cassidy! That's as far as you go. One of you is already too many.
I'm not Cletus Cassidy. Not anymore. I'm my true self now.
I'm Carnage!
Your mouth because I don't want you to suffocate. You're starting to talk me out of it.
See, you think you're joking, but I know what you won't admit to yourself. When I killed those criminals, you were happy. You were grateful to me, weren't you?
No,
It's not too late to understand. I'll tell you whatever you want to know.
You say you're searching for answers in death, but what were you trying to do when I stopped you? Make others like you? A family?
So we can spread the message, the truth, that chaos and death are the only—
Wrong. You're trying to create a family because you never had one. You weren't looking for death, Cletus. You wanted the life you never had. Now who's not seeing the truth? You said you kill to understand death. What are you trying to understand?
The meaning, the truth. The secrets it reveals about all of us that we're afraid to see.
I can tell you that. Death is a part of life. It happens. Sometimes for a reason, sometimes for no reason. You're wasting your time looking for some cosmic answer in death. Life is where you find meaning. And buddy, you've wasted yours. What makes you think I'm anything like you?
You wanted to do what I did. End those criminals forever.
That's true. I didn't want to admit it, but I'd be lying if I said I didn't feel that way.
I knew it.
But that's human. Anger, wanting revenge. It's not wrong to feel emotions like that. It's wrong to act on them.
Here's the real difference between us, Spider-Man. I'm at peace with who I am.
You shouldn't be.
And you should? Then why aren't you?
Sorry, Cletus. I just figured out talking to a psycho killer isn't gonna give me the answers I'm after.
I know what will. Death.
Fire speed!
smoking in public!
Don't fight death, Spider-Man! Embrace it!
Thank you.
just for you. Lights out.
Like you.